الحاج آدم أبو بكر, the Minister of Health and Human Services, Federal Government of Somalia. I am very glad to participate in this special and interesting event organized by the Minister of Health of India and Federation of Chamber of Commerce of India. And in general, and Somali government and Indian government have historical relationship through an Indian Ocean borders. And recent years, Somali citizens were coming India for healthcare services. More than 100 million US dollars spent per year by Somali citizens for medical care in India. We wanted to strengthen this relationship and expand this medical tourism and facilitate the challenges facing Somali patients coming to India, such as visa processing. We wanted to discuss with the Ministry of Health, with the Minister of Health of India, about these challenges and priority areas for us to increase this collaboration.